Just getting that shed a bit more. Once that shed gets lifted, it's going to be easier and quicker. He's just going to find something to really catch it. Get that shed. He's getting it slowly but surely. Daddy, help me. Oh, yeah. Sounds like you have a barnyard, right? Like an instructional video, how to shed. We all keep snakes, but a lot of times you don't catch them in the very beginning. Like once that shed rolls off the head, everything happens a lot faster. Interrupt this with, let's go see what Josh and Rob are doing. Goo, maybe.
Yeah, let's try it again. Seemed like something was coming in for a sec.
Right when you first put it on.
Exactly. There. Looks like they were probably like 9s or something. 9 millimeters. And she's tensing up, so she's pulling them. I'm
pushing it back.
Pushing them in, exactly. She's shifting them. She's tensing up. See towards the bottom left? You're coming in. See? She's shifting them. That's what it is.
That's me.
Oh, you're pushing him? That's
I'm pushing. See him right. Yeah, they're there.
Yeah, they look like they're like 9 and 10.
What do you think? But you guys suck. All right, we'll go back to our Bolin's Python.
He's still at it.
This is pretty interesting, just watching him go through the whole process from the very beginning. So cute. Yeah. Just gotta get it up over his nose. Well, if we ever wanted to have video of snake shedding, this is it. Documenting the whole process. Josh, put your hand on the other side of her body and kind of push it up towards the probe.
Yeah. I've already seen 6mm. I've just seen okay, bigger ones.
I think, yeah. Finish that. Boing. I know you're cute. Black Sabbath Dio, my favorite. All right, off to shedding more.